In Rajasthan, the temple langurs have taken Spy Monkey into the heart of the family. One seems to want to babysit her. But disaster strikes. An injured baby is a cause for concern. And this langur seems to believe she's died. Then, something extraordinary happens. The monkeys gather round the motionless spy creature as if it is a real baby. There's a sense of grief, as well as empathy for one another.